Hello, friends.
Hi, Arju. Why you came so late today?
I went to a farm with my family, so I got late.
What? You went to the farm? What did you do there, Arju? What farm is it?
We have many animals in the farm. I gave them food and played with them.
You played with the animals? Wow, Arju. What animals are they?
Arju, do you have lions and tigers also in your farm?
No. Farm animals are domestic animals. Lions and tigers are wild animals. They live in jungles.
I see. So you didn't play with lion?
No, my friends. I didn't play with lion. We can spot lions in jungles, zoo and national parks.
One of my friends also has gone to a farm. They have goats and pigs. And yes, hens too.
Do you know that animals can be our best friends?
Yes, dogs are our best friends.
And cows too. Most of the animals are very hardworking. And we get many things from them that we use in our daily life.
Yes, cows give us milk and hens give us eggs.
Yes, milk is good for our bones.
Cow eats grass and gives us milk. Milk is good for bones. Cow's baby is called calf.
Goat
eats grass. Gives us milk. Its baby is called Kit or Billy.
Duck.
Duck eats fish and gives us eggs. Duck's eggs are very healthy. Duck's baby is called as ducklings.
Horse.
Horse is used for sport activities. Horse's baby is called foal.
Hen.
Hen eats seeds and grains. Hen gives us eggs. Eggs are rich in protein. Hen's baby is called chick.
Gives us wool. We make sweater from wool. Sheep's baby is called lamb.
Donkey eats hay and grass. Donkey is a hard-working animal. Donkey's baby are called as foal.
Friends, animals are our best friends. Let us be kind to them.
Bye-bye.
Animals and their young ones, sing along with me, you little ones. I'm a bear, and my baby is a cub. I'm a cat, and my baby is a kitten. I'm a cow, and my baby is a calf. I'm a deer, and my baby is a fawn. Animals and their young ones, sing along with me, you little ones. I'm a dog, and my young one is a pup. I'm a donkey, and my young one is a colt. I'm a duck, and my young one is a duckling. I'm an elephant, and my young one is a cow. Animals and their young ones, sing along with me, you little one. I'm a frog, and my baby is a tadpole. I'm a giraffe, and my baby is a calf. I'm a hen, and my baby is a chick. I'm a horse, and my baby is a foal. Animals and their young ones, sing along with me, you little one. I'm a kangaroo, and my young one is a joy. I'm a lion, and my young one is a cub. I'm a monkey, and my young one is an infant. I'm a tiger, and my baby is a cub. I'm a zebra, and my baby is a foal. These are the animals and their young ones. Learn with the song, you little one. Animals and their young ones. Animals and their young ones.
We learned some facts about farm animals already. Today, let's learn about some more. This is a cow. C-O-W, cow. The sound a cow makes is moo. A group of cows is called a kine. They live in a cow shed. Cows can drink 30 to 40 gallons of water per day. Cow helps farmers to plug the farm.
Oh, we have so many cows in a farm.
This is a horse. H-O-R-S-E, horse. The sound a horse makes is neigh. A group of horses is called a herd. They live in a stable. Horses can sleep while standing. Warriors and kings rode horses. This is a sheep. S-H-E-E-P, sheep. The sound a sheep makes is baa. A group of sheep is called a flock. They live in sheep pen. Sheep have a good sense of smell. A person who herds flocks is called a shepherd.
Baa, 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 baa.
This is a hen. H-E-N, hen. The sound a hen makes is cluck. A group of hens is called a flock. They live in a coop. Hens can run up to 9 miles per hour. This is a duck. D-U-C-K, duck. The sound a duck makes is quack. A group of ducks is called a raft. They live in ponds. Ducks have waterproof feathers. This is a goat. G-O-A-T, goat. The sound a goat makes is bleat. A group of goats is called a herd. They live in a shed. A goat is the first animal to be domesticated. Hope you had fun learning about different farm animals.
Thank you, Arjun, for sharing information about farm animals. Bye.
Bye.